Hello everybody, welcome to Steven210 Gaming, and I am going to be playing a game called Sirenhead Awakening. I've seen a lot of horror games, I've seen a lot of people play horror games. I never like playing horror games because I just don't like that at all. So we're going to play Sirenhead because I haven't played this at all. So we're going to see what the interesting stuff is. Alright, so I'm going to look at the controls here. Flashlight, okay, forward. Use, so E is to use, shift is just okay, that make it simple. Oh boy, there's actually you know what, I actually want to try baby. I'm gonna try baby because I never played this game. I'll try to change it to normal. Maybe I just want to see what baby is. It'd be interesting to see what that is. All right, presents Sirenhead Awakening. This is really interesting. Friday, March 21st, 1997. Oh god, hold on. I need to get a car battery, car canister, gasoline, and a spark plug? Okay. Don't know what that would mean. Okay, so we're gonna play. Oh my god. Can I somehow turn up the screen a little bit? Is that how far we can go? Okay. I don't like anything scary, but you know. What is this? This is a bus stop? Like, what the heck is this? There's a road. Wait, what is that over there? That's another bus stop. I'm hearing things. I'm not stupid. I'm hearing a lot. Oh my god. Get me from behind here? No? Oh my god. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. He screwed me. He has definitely screwed me bad. I can't leave from the spot because he's literally right outside the door. I don't know what to do. Like, he has messed me up, and I was shivering down my spine. That is not funny. That's really messed up. Like, can he get me if I'm in here? Like, I don't even see him, though. Gronk creeped out. I'm so freaking nervous. Dude, he gets so silent. I hear so many things around me. It's unbelievable about this headset. I don't know if you guys can see them on any of your screens, but I just can't see them. I can't see them at all. This monitor sucks. I can't see. No. No, you don't. That's not. That got very silent. I don't like that. No, screw you. Hey, Sirenhead, are you out there? Oh. Fuck. Can he hear me? How about no? I think he can hear me. Like, I hear the footsteps around me. That's what I hear. Like, what was that I saw? I don't think I saw anything, but I think it's just the leaves moving. Hey, Sirenhead, you're adopted. Oh. What? You're adopted? You're adopted. You're ugly. Your legs are long. Bro, he's just walking, my guy. He's just walking. He has to be a street lamp, it looks like. Because I can't find him. It did say he blends in. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Where is he? Where is he? And you are one ugly dude. Can't get me. Oh! God. No, that's cheating. That's messed up. That's messed up. There's no way he got me. There's no way. Well, everybody, thank you guys for watching. If you guys do want to see more horror games and literally get me scared to enough that I don't want to play them no more, leave a comment below because I don't like them. But thank you guys for watching. See you guys later. Bye-bye.